everybody, and welcome back to another Pokemon Shield video, where today, we are going to be... we're going to be facing off the Dragon Gym Leader, Raihan. Now, here's the problem. It's Dragon. So he's probably going to have, like, Dragon. What Dragon Pokemon is there? I know Raihan's Dynamax Dragon type, and that is a Duraludon, which is Steel and Dragon. So at least I know his Dynamax Pokemon. So it's like a giant, so Steel and Dragon. We're probably going to do because here's the thing, right? This is my team so far. So you have Scented Scorch, an absolute MVP. Then we have Enteleon. Don't know how I feel about him. I don't know if he's gonna succeed. We might replace him with someone else. Then we have Salazzle. Doing pretty well so far. Pikachu. Now Pikachu, even though he's a level 51, he's still pretty weak. Oh my goodness. We have Hedwig, who evolved into Corviknight, the Hogwarts Eagle. And then the top entertainer of the 1950s, Mr. Rime. Let's go. Now, I don't know how I feel about Pikachu. Because even though he's level 51, he only has 104 HP. A health Pokemon. Can I use this? I'll use three of them, please. That was it! Only one. Wow. I just wasted that on my thing. Great. Oh. An item to be held by a Pokemon. It's a lens for scoping out weak points. It boosts the holder's critical hit ratio. So this means that we're gonna get like... Hold on. What is silver powder? Because I gave Scented Scorch this item, but I don't know what it does. What is it? It's a shine that will boost the power of bug-type moves. That's a good one. But then again, we're all about that critical hit, so... I'm gonna have to put Scope Lens on Scented Scorch. Yes. There we go. Now, Enteleon. I don't know about Enteleon, because he's done pretty well things, but he I don't know how he's going to succeed in a dragon type, which isn't good. Salazzle. Salazzle, if he will survive. I mean, I'm planning to Dynamax Pikachu just for the sake of argue. Like, I just want a fat Pikachu. Corviknight, he's a good one. Wait a minute. Okay, I need to give Hedwig an item, which I don't know what. Actually, all of these guys need to, I need all of these. Okay, Super Potion. I mean, it's not really a give item. Other items. An item for use on a Pokemon. It says, okay, these are the ones that can be held. So it's Vine and Wrap. Muscle band. This headband exudes strength, like with some power physical moves. Does Corviknight have any physical moves? Protective moves like light screen and reflect will affect longer. Honestly, I have wise glasses. This thick pair of glasses slightly boosts the power of special moves. Huh, Super Repel. No. King's Rock. When the holder successfully inflicts damage, the target may also flinch. That doesn't help. Protector. Oh, I can give it to a Pokemon. I think I'll put it on Hedwig? I'm not so sure. Silver Powder, Bug type. This Centiskorch has that. Oh, guys, I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready to fight the Dragon Gym Leader. I don't know if I'm gonna succeed. We have our Dynamax. But I don't know if this is gonna work. Do I have any candies that I can use? Just any candies. Do I have any candies? No. Okay, we don't have any more candies. Sod it, let's just go in. Wait! Wait, this is Moto Stoke. Oh, I'm supposed to be in Hammerlock. There it is, Hammerlock. Right. Hopefully we will win. Yeah, this is the final gym. When we defeat Raihan, we'll get that 8th gym badge. I wonder what's gonna be the gym mission. Oh my gosh. Yes, okay. Wait, I have to go to the vault? Then what's behind that what's behind the man? Nothing? Okay, this is the... Oh, we're here. The rules are simple. All I've got to do is defeat 3 gym trainers that I personally train in double battles. Double battles? Okay, but I am not trying. Yeah, okay. Even though this is just a gym mission, I am not letting my Pokemon die from a trainer. Because I need it for Raihan. Sebastian. Okay. Oh, it started to rain. Let's use flame. Oh no, wait, oh no. Wait, Calipers, wait, is he a water type? I'm gonna go with Siligu. And then water type, Sucker Punch Siligu. Come on. Okay, not bad. Come on. Oh, it didn't do that much. It didn't do that much. Really? Is it a water type? Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Dragon Balls? No. Oh, what have you done? What have you done? Alright, Salazzle, you're getting replaced to... Oh, what? Hey, I wanna Salazzle, swap Pokemon. He's already... Oh, okay, in the next turn. Probably not. Okay, hold on. This is actually pretty tough, so basically, I would like to... The ultimate Mr. Rhyme is coming in, boys. The ultimate Mr. Rhyme is coming in, boys. Alright, let's do this. Oh, wait. Okay. Salazzle. Oh, wait. Sebastian said. I forgot. Okay. I'm going to use poison. I'm actually Venusaur on Pelipper. And then Mr. Rhyme can do Ice Shard on Pelipper. Okay. I don't know why I want to kill my own Pokemon. So. It didn't do that much. Are you kidding me? What? Wait. Wait, it is a water type. Salazzle, no! I'm not about to get beaten. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Pikachu, come on. That's it? Okay, since you're a water type, Pikachu, use Thunderbolt. I bet Icy Wind's gonna do the trick, right? Come on. Let's go! You expose your type of Pokemon. But I need to do some wait, no. Did I buy revive? Okay. Did I buy? Yeah. Is it at the door? Bye. Guys, is the trainer saying anything? You can ride your bicycle. What are you? Yes, I am at the vault. Yes. Guys, something's wrong. Guys, what happened? No. Okay, I'm gonna save just in case. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, I can move around. Okay, never mind. I will accept your challenge. You sound like Camila. Nine of us have done the door. Oh, dude. Again? Did I buy any revives though? Oh no. This is actually gonna be hard. I need my Endeleon. Oh no, did I buy okay, I did. Revive my Inteleon, please. Thunderbolt. Chichinator. It's a turtle. And it didn't do that much. Are you kidding me? Will-O-Wisp, don't do it. Pikachu, you're absolute. Huh? Right, I'm gonna send out. I'm gonna use a super potion on Enteleon. And then we'll use Thunder Wave on Ninetales. Another Shell Strat. Ha! Paralyze! Flamethrower! Oh no! Not Pikachu! No! Come on! I can tell this is already gonna be worse. Oh my, okay. We have the Fire Slayer himself, Enteleon. Come on, buddy. I know you can do it. Wait, what? Oh, wait, it's oh my god. Wait, they're both fire types. Are you kidding me? Bug bite. Okay, snipe. Let's use water gun. Ninetales. It didn't do that much. You call that super effective? What are you talking about? That wasn't too bad. Rock you. Oh no! Oh my goodness. Hard. Will-O-Wisp, turn on the nature. Snipe shot, Ninetales. Let's do this. Come on, Echo Leon. Come on. Let's go! Alright, that was better than the water gun. Oh my god, no. No! Did you disable my... Slime shot's disabled! Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, you absolutely pumped. Until the end, gonna have to finish him off. Fire Lash. Tetotonator. Liquidation on Ninetales. Come on. Leon, please. There you go. Enter Leon, the Fire Slayer himself. Fire Lash. That wasn't too bad, but it's still weak though. Come on. Rock Tomb. No, please, no. You sly bunk. What's going on? Guys? Oh, okay. Bug Bite. Tetonator. Water Gun. Tetonator. Come on. Finish him off. Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh yeah! Jeez, you were tough with a Ninetales! Oh my goodness! Right, what do I do now? Right, one more Pokemon trainer, and battle's going rage. Can I go out? Never mind. I want to battle you already. Okay. All right. Ooh. Aria. Oh, the abominable. That Pokemon looks like the abominable snowman right now. And that gray Pokemon, he looks like an Oviraptor mixed with an Allosaurus. Flame Wheel. Water Gun? Bomb of a snowman. Ha! Why does that gray Pokemon look like a dinosaur? Jeez. He looks like someone. Why aren't you buffeted by the hail? Flame Wheel. No way! I didn't mean to do that! Wait! Sentence Scorch, you're gonna fire at nothing! Sentence Scorch, please! Okay, thank god, you did it on a Hamako. Okay, what can I do now? Wait. Oh, there we go. There we go. Much better. Much better. Much better. Now we need to. We need to put a fire lash. Let's use fire lash. And then another water gun on him. This was easy. Absolute easy. Oval Raptor, Velociraptor? I don't think so. Oh, check the score. You absolute enemy. Okay. Now is the time. Now is the time to fight Raihan, right? Right? Is it Raihan? Become Raihan. If it's Raihan, I become so happy. Also kind of bored at the same time. Come on. Yeah. Good thing I didn't use Mr. Rhyme, because he's gonna be an absolute beast. Alright, time to do the gym stadium. Oh my god! Before I do that, I just wanna heal my Pokemon real quick. Oh my god, it's the last one. Pika! Alright, Super Potion. Scorch, my buddy, come on. You need to be full health here. Come on. There we go. Much better. Okay, revive. Sparkle. Pikachu. Then we need. Oh no. Super potion. Another super potion. And Pikachu. Nice. Okay. Whew. Let's get ready to fight the dragon. Alright guys, hold on. I'm just gonna do a little spin for luck real quick. That's what I'm talking about. Spin for luck, let's do this. I'm kinda worried because it's a dragon. Dragons are amazing. Welsh green, Chinese fireball, Swedish short snout, Hungarian hotel, Ukrainian iron belly.
Thank you.
Okay, not bad. Okay, I wanna see it. Oh, this is the stadium, the final stadium. This is also Minden. Oh, it's like London, I get it. It's like London, I get it. Wait, where are we supposed to go? I don't know. Pokemon.